10 days ago, bro.
Gonna let her talk about you like that. Honestly, I wouldn't go like that, but...
Wait, what the fuck?
Turn towards you, and then I'm gonna have hands on shoulders, and you're gonna have hands on waist. We're gonna plie.
Bueno, sí.
You heard from Phantom? Has anyone heard from Phantom?
I don't think so, no.
Oh my god, he's still not here.
You think Chris?
Which Chris?
Just the fans are coming in, don't suppose the curtains and stuff.
Which Chris?
No, fans aren't coming in yet. Just leave the fans outside.
Out.
Seen Chris?
Huh?
Turn around and die.
What that got to do with me?
You're gonna have to dance.
Oh, I cannot dance. Do you not see my leg?
Well, who's gonna do salsa?
You. I'm not doing that, bro. I'm not doing, bro. I'm chilling. I'll be in the crowd. I judge. You wanna be a judge?
No, you host.
Nigga, I'm a side character.
How's everybody doing? This is your host, Chris Next Door. God damn, we got a sold out crowd today. We got my man. Welcome, A&P Presents to Dancing with the Stars. We got 10 lovely contestants who was practicing all day yesterday. And now, I want to introduce my talented two judges. Can I please get y'all to introduce yourselves real quick?
What's up, everybody? My name is Saida Nairobi. I've been in the entertainment industry for over 15 years and performed here at Center Stage. So I'm excited to see the lovely talent that's going to be out here right now.
I heard that laying, like, sleeping on the floor or laying on the floor could, like, fix your, like, posture. I don't know if it does anything to your back, but, like, your spine is next to your back. I mean, your spine is next to, like, close to your neck, so it should help. I don't know.
Now, can I get the other judge to please introduce himself?
Bro, my neck...
y'all, my name...
My neck be like, I don't know, my neck be like cramping. It don't be like getting stiff or nothing like that. It just be like cramping. I be feeling like sharp pain in that shit. I be like feeling sharp pain in my like joints and shit like that. Like knees, back, shit like that. It's weird. And then I gotta take fucking pain medicine to make that shit go away. Or it's just like thug it out, bro. Bro, that shit happened to me the other day, bro. I had like hella... pain in my joints and shit. It felt like I couldn't fucking move my body. Every fucking move I took, like, it hurt. It hurt. And I was like, it happened for like 4 hours. Bro, I couldn't sleep. I swear to God, I couldn't sleep, bro. It felt like I was in a fucking Itachi jiu-jitsu for like 4 hours, bro. It was hell. And I didn't have no pain medicine neither.
A recording artist, and yeah, I'm here to be a judge today. That's all.
So much talent, and you know what I'm saying. Basically, stop telling me hurry up, nigga. Them two judges right there is going to basically, they're going to vote who wins. You know, but also, you know, the crowd should also have their own vote as well. But to start it off, I'm gonna get my man, Davis. And I'm gonna get my girl Paige. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna have horrible knees when I'm fucking old, bro.
So this should be interesting. So you've never done disco before?
Nothing.
Okay, so
not even dance at all.
But I don't know how far I'm gonna live, so I ain't betting on it. You feel me?
You've never danced.
The most thing I've done is like gotten sturdy.
I ain't trying to live to like be an old nigga. Like it. That is not the goal. That is not the way for me. Like, I do not want to live enough to see myself get an old head mentality or, like, turn myself, like, back into a fucking baby or shit like that. That's why I want to cut it off. As soon as I stop having the fucking mentality I've always had my entire life, that's why I want to fucking cut it off, bro. It don't even much matter how long I live. As soon as I stop being me and, like, shit starts changing, I turn into a fuck nigga, like... basically a fucking loser you know what I'm saying, become a fucking old head in like a cubicle or some shit, that type of mentality, that is not the way, bro.
Let me see that.
I can't. Whether I live till fucking 21 or 100, bro, I do not want to lose myself.
Man, I ain't gonna lie, like, coming off, like, right now, I'm pretty stiff. I am not comfortable doing this. I don't dance a lot, you know, unless you see me do this in the videos right now. I don't dance, bro, so this is, I'm stiff, like.
7, 8, go, 1, and 2, go, chest, then rock, and rock.
She
kind of
cute.
That's right.
Cool.
Yep, that's right, so it's gonna be better.
I need to start having executive decisions on the AMP videos that we're recording from now on.
Four poses,
clean.
Yep, I was like, you got four poses, so you have your arms out. You drop.
How y'all feel about this? Is it looking good so far?
It's groovy.
My brother, it is looking swell diddly.
There's so many different moves to remember. Oh my goodness.
You're gonna put your left hand out. And then I'm going to grab your hand.
Okay.
And I'm gonna turn towards you, and then I'm gonna have hands on shoulders, and you're gonna have hands on waist. We're gonna plie. So that means bend your knees. Yes, that's good. So you go one, and you go up, and land.
She's doing an excellent job of teaching me, though. I appreciate her patience. Like I said, she's been really nice and just helping me understand the things, get my plies right, you know what I'm saying? So, I feel like, you know what I'm saying? I feel like everything's coming together, honestly.
What are you doing?
Come on, bro. Look, stop it.
One,
I was literally supporting.
Which knee is it?
That one.
Let me use that one.
But she's so much better than you.
Listen, if it's between you and me, I ain't even worried about the dancing right now.
You're a creep, bro.
My brother, you looking at his ass?
I might be.
I feel like I got the hang of it now. Like, I'm getting it down consistently. I feel like mostly I just need to just get the timing right, like the rhythm, like the one, two. I just need to get the rhythm right.
If it's bumped her and she like fell, like,
oh my God, say no more. So as I pretend to work on your mic, wherever it is over here, when Davis bumps you with his hip, I need you to
fall on the floor.
Oh, okay.
Fall.
Oh, okay.
Fall.
Okay.
So it's like.
Okay.
The meme is that he's got a big ass.
Okay.
Alright,
let's try the music. Ready? Now,
bump.
Hit!
Oh, what's your problem,
like,
bro?
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
What did I do? You're watching this, find God.
I'm fucking L acting, bro. Look at him. He's so unconfident in his moves, bro. Okay, Davis. Okay, Davis.
How'd y'all think of their performance? Now, Shaida, what'd you think about Davis and Paige's performance today?
Davis and Paige, that was very charming. I enjoyed watching. You look like you enjoyed yourself up there. Davis, how'd you feel?
I had an excellent time.
BBL gang.
Really outside of my comfort zone.
These little niggas, bro.
Shout out to my instructor. I had a great time, though.
No, that's half the battle, being up there and just enjoying yourself. I like your shirt. Shout out to the shirt.
Now, Davis and Paige's performance.
I think, you know, the performance was well. My favorite part was when he picked her up. You know what I mean? Looked like he struggled a little bit.
Yeah, ain't know what to do with that.
You know what I mean?
Facts.
But overall, I like the performance, man. It was a great performance.
Who is this?
What you got to say about
this? Fucking Tory Lanez or some shit?
What you got to say about the performance, honestly? I mean, because I don't think he did that good, but I was just saying, like, what you think, honestly?
I think Davis is a great partner. I had to teach him how to lift, and he landed me nice and soft, so I didn't break any ankles. Mm. So shout out to Davis.
Thank you. Thank you. God damn.
How'd Davis do?
Bro, niggas wasn't ready.
He couldn't pick her up.
His body was so mismatched.
What?
He tried picking her up.
Niggas wasn't ready.
Alrighty. Today, we got next up. Up next, we got D-Block Demon, Duke Dennis.
Okay, Duke.
And we got Bree. Can y'all please come out today?
Okay, Bree. Can't click on the screen to play Roblox.
I'm gonna let her talk about you like that. Honestly, I wouldn't go like that, but.
Hey, what the fuck?
What the hell, y'all? There's a bunch of niggas on my dick right now, yo. Hey, this nigga hang on my dick. You can't lie. They on my dick.
If they gave me, what's it called? Contemporary? Exactly. I'm walking the fuck out, man. Why his shit look cool, but I'm over here? No, nigga. If they, what y'all gave me? What type of dance?
Contemporary.
Is that a ballerina? You're done.
I'm finna walk the fuck out right now. Because I ain't signed up for this.
Okay. Look.
You the star. Alright? So, like, I'm really just gonna be, like, making you look good as you already do, type shit.
You gotta get my
cup. You said you can do black and back
food and stuff.
You said you can do black.
Who the fuck told you that? Nigga's lying on my name. Bro.
What's his name? What do you look like?
He's lying.
But I don't know who told you that, bro. Who educated
okay,
you on the matter?
He said you're athletic, so like what kind
I play
of, like,
fucking golf every now and again. But I don't know who the hell
confused you with someone else.
Oh, no, the other dude, he injured. The nigga, guess what the nigga did, bro? The nigga tore the same ACL twice. Like, in a matter of, like, 4 or 5 months on some cheese and shit.
Bro.
I wouldn't let that shit happen to me if I was him, but.
What?
Right.
Dude, you fucking L-man. What the fuck was that? Bro. What the fuck?
Why should I not stop saying?
No. Something else hit me. Like, I thought of something else. I couldn't stop laughing. So, like, what the fuck she got me doing?
You go, like, maybe here, and I kind of go from under you.
Okay. On some, like, toxic shit.
A little bit.
I'm like, you've been asking for my love this whole time, and then I come around, and then you going to duck out. You know what I'm saying?
Y'all don't seem too excited in this room. What's going on?
Excited about? Nigga, I ain't dancing, nigga. If I was, nigga.
Nigga dance.
Maybe supportive?
That's his competition, bro.
You're supposed to be the host. You gonna be...
Nigga, fuck that nigga and fuck him too.
Why you censored his fucking beard, bro? He got a little bit of food in his beard.
A nigga and fuck him too. If I was dancing on that motherfucker, you already know I'm getting a dub, bro.
I feel like my backflip is really going what's gonna add up. yes, to this motherfucker, all right?
Because nobody's going to expect it. Because you've been kind of like cold, you've been kind of like, yeah, kind of there, but it's like, nah, I'm really about to.
Yeah. I seen the last group get sturdy. We can add that if you want, you or not.
Get what?
You don't want to get sturdy? I mean, I...
What's that?
Hey, what that nigga say?
He wanted to add a get sturdy.
He wanted to add get sturdy?
Yeah.
I know. Nigga on New York dick. Do a backflip, nigga.
Nigga did a backflip.
hey, nigga did a backflip.
So it would be so just cool if I could like get you to do like a pirouette.
What the fuck is that?
like this or something.
Oh, see, we are not doing that shit. Over here, okay?
But I am borderline about to fall asleep.
I'm about to fall asleep.
And I'm literally holding a camera, my brother.
Okay, tell her we need to fix her mic, and we're going to get her to tell him he has to do the splits for his next move.
We need you to add him doing a split to the dance routine or something. Something, a dance move that, you know, he's trying to be too cool. You know what I'm saying?
Oh,
you
no, see, he's hot.
He's trying to be too cool. He's afraid to step out of the box. So I need you to give him a dance move that's going to help him, you know, step out of the box.
I'm good.
So after that.
After that.
You turn. You got to go to a split.
You're done. You're done.
Like a.
You're done. You're done. Do him, son.
So you turn.
But she cute
and
too, bro.
Like this, and you go like.
She cute too, bro. I like short hair women, bro. I don't know why.
Nope.
It's a fucking Ember Rose, bro.
Like one of those toe touches.
You can't even do that. So
I can do it. I'm not doing it right now because I'm not stretched.
Yeah. And so have you seen me stretch, ma'am? Hey, look. All of that shit you doing, I am not doing. The ballerina, no contemporary. We chilling. I thought we were chilling.
You're going to go like this, and then you're just going to go down here, and then you're going to look at me, you're going to stand up, you're going to walk.
That superhero ass move. Yeah. I ain't doing that either.
That
like,
was cool.
You know what I'm saying?
I
like,
can't be ballet.
What they got to do with me? I'm saying, like, you telling me to do this, right, and jump and do all this superhero Batman type shit,
yeah,
when you can't even do it. That's what I'm saying.
I can't do it.
Oh, I ain't straight. Stop. Okay. You know, we waste time right now. All right?
The dance is done.
Oh, so, stop. From the top. From the top.
You gotta do the split, though.
Stop. From the top.
You said.
No. Listen, quite frankly, if I'm being honest, I'm a star this shit, all right?
You're the star?
You're not really even doing that. I'm doing the whole back for them. All right, so for you to try to sit here and add on split.
I like how they put the AMP shit to the ABC joint right over here. That's funny as fuck. Why I gotta go under the bus?
Splits, ballerina shit, and things of that nature? Stop. All right,
we can end the prank because there's only 10 minutes left. You gotta act.
You could have said anybody. You could have said Duke. You could have said a cripple man. You chose Corey.
Actually learn the end of the dance before the next group comes in.
Prank! So as long as I hit the throwaway spin, in, out, transition into the backflip, smooth land with my feet apart, and then step into it, and then the walk. 2, 3, 4, kick, spin. As long as that transition is real smooth for me, I got it.
I wish I could hold a flower without crushing it.
She wanna be Gaara so damn bad, bro. She wanna be Cardi so damn bad, bro.
Cutting myself with a stick. I think I can't help it. Every rose I see smells so sweet and it lasts so long. But then I touch it and it turns.
Duke wanna be so cool, bruh. He wanna be so cool. Do the fucking dance moves, Duke. Anyone but- you see, a nigga like me going all in. You feel me? Fuck embarrassment. Fuck niggas thinking you not cool, none of that shit, bro. Nigga, I'm getting my bag in, bros. Meant to be a blessing in the high, I found love, but I'm too sick to fight. Now I can't sing because it comes to me all the time. All the time. It's a fire song. What the fuck? Bro, fuck this nigga Duke, bro. Who is these little niggas?
Damn, that was beautiful, nigga.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about, God, bro? I was not looking at... Hold up. I have no idea if you meaning her or when this nigga turned around. Hopefully you mean her. Gil... You're talking about Duke Gil Banner.
Ah, damn, that was beautiful, nigga. Why'd you incorporate the backflip? You seem to do that a lot.
Now nigga was on my dick, like, all right.
Like,
whoever set this whole shit up, they told my partner, though, like, he can do a backflip, and then she asked me, like, can you really do it? And tight shit. Yeah.
Now, what do you think about your partner performance? I mean, he did a way better job from yesterday.
Yeah, I think he was really into it. I think he, you know, relates with the storyline, and I wanted him to showcase his athleticism and that he is a good partner. So
really, like, the storyline was about, like,
go ahead.
Can I say the B word?
Hell yeah.
It's about a woman. It's about a woman wanting a nigga. But the nigga, you know what I'm saying, he already done hit her, really, and she's still trying to fuck with the nigga, and he don't really want her. So, like, that's really what the storyline was about, and I can really relate to that type of shit.
Thank you for the hood terminology. All right, Shaida, can we please get your say on how that performance was?
I definitely.
Why the fuck is this nigga so ripped?
Connected to that storyline. It's definitely translated.
Nigga, stay out the gym. Fuck.
I was, have you danced before?
Oh, no, first time.
You got some potential in you.
You know, if you wanted to do it, you could really do it. The backflip, that's not an easy feat. You did that. And you connected with your partner right there. It was nice. It was a beautiful story, well told. I'm proud of you.
I won't lie, like, for real though, I don't know why the rest of the crowd ain't like it, but I really had liked it though. You know what I'm saying? I really had liked it, but let me just explain.
Hey bro, look, you can spot a hating ass nigga on Malibu. Yeah,
exactly though. I just want to explain why I liked it though. Cause like, if I knew how to do that, I wouldn't even rap about women. Cause I got, and my ex a real woman. and that'll be my way of explaining how she a real woman. Mm. So,
the fuck does he mean by woman?
Mess with a woman? That's what I'm saying though. I like that. Hey, for me.
Nah, Tory Lane's going crazy.
10 out of 10.
Excellent performance.
Tory Lane's drawing right now.
Agree, and honestly, let's bring on the next contestants to see what's going on, man.
I felt that shit in my heart though. That boy turned his back on that hoe. You felt that? You felt that. I know you felt that, boy. Your ass look like Corbin Blue.
real. You gotta get the number.
Get the Instagram. You gotta get the Instagram number.
She gonna give a burner account.
Now that face gonna say something crazy.
Warren's a great guy.
Oh! No, you wasn't saying that at first. When he first started, it was, "Oh, I'm Ivy."
I was supposed to say I got a boyfriend straight up.
You here by yourself without your boyfriend?
You came here alone without your boyfriend. Hey,
I think the next contestant is really gonna kill this one.
I'm, well, I won't lie to you, I'm snitching on you.
From Canada, from Toronto, my brother Agent 00 and Danny is coming out to really get going. Can I please get a
Okay, Agent. Okay, Agent.
Yes, just like that. Yes, just like that.
Boom.
That's okay. A look. Okay. You don't need a braid.
Yeah, fuck it.
Fuck that.
I cannot believe this fit. I have a huge head.
I feel like I have a huge disadvantage this video, mainly due to the fact that I've never danced in my life. Like, I swear to God, I think the first time I ever danced was on stream 2 weeks ago. And, you know, pure pressure is one of the most dangerous things, man. Phantom just pure pressure.
Y'all be gifting him way too much subs. Niggas need a sub on their own. As soon as we get like 10 niggas that sub on their own, I feel like that's when we actually like get the sub badges. Like the original niggas. Like gifted subs get the sub badge, but like niggas who sub on their own don't get the sub badge because Twitch give them like this fucking... I don't know what this is. Founder bullshit. And I can't even change it like that. I can't even change it like that. At Twitch.
Pressure me.
Up and bowl, up and bowl, up and bowl, up and bowl. But you're trying to figure out. Here we go. It's not that hard, bro.
Bro, is this supposed to be an impossible challenge with that energy?
This nigga look like Frederick Douglass or some shit. This nigga look like an old ass jazz player.
Here we go. It's not that hard, bro.
Bro, is this supposed to be this is an impossible challenge with that energy? This would be like if you told Davis to learn how to cut up in 2 days. He's done.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah, but you're not. Like, I'm not. Okay, look, this is what we might have to do. We might have to actually train after hours. I might have to receive
I have a studio at my house. I was gonna tell you.
Really? Okay. That might be the meta, actually.
Don't get this. This is off record.
Yeah,
we're gonna
this
cheat.
Off the air. Why are you still recording, bro? Come on.
Alright, here we go.
I didn't really come prepared. I'm in slides. No one told me to come with shoes. I guess, like, I probably should have figured. I guess I go everywhere in slides. So I'm gonna be my bare feet today. But I heard that that's not abnormal. So I should probably be good.
5, 6, 7, 8. Up, clean your sneaks. Up, clean your sneaks. Up, clean your sneaks. Up, clean your sneaks. You're trying to plie and go up at the
I'm trying to do three things at once and my brain can't figure it out.
Go take a lap. Go. Go take a lap.
A lap? Bitch. A lap?
Yeah, bro.
I wish a bitch... I can't call women bitches, bro. I wish a respectable MILF would make me take a lap because I didn't do a dance move correctly.
I hate dancing so fucking much. I hate dancing so much. Bro, I hate dancing.
Oh, you have the second
fucking
one?
Hate dancing.
Hey!
Kai suggested this video. Fuck
blame
Kai.
Niggas.
Kai
blame
came
niggas.
In the chat. We hate Kai. Everybody hates Kai. Because I suggested Shark Tank and nobody wanted to do it.
That's crazy. It's been 2 months. Oh, shit. How long have I been streaming for? Since like 4 or 5 months? That's fucking crazy what we do in a year.
So it's Kai K today, man. Fuck Kai. Yes, sir. Fuck this. I hate dancing. I took my dancing virginity today. I danced.
Huh?
And I hate it. And I had to learn it in 2 hours. 90-second dance. What am I? Michael Jackson? Fuck Kai.
Is it
who's oh, Kai? Shit. Where the fuck you been at, brother? How's your knee, man? Here.
So
I miss you, man. You didn't bring me no mumbo sauce from DC. It's fucked up.
When I asked you, can I have a place to stay? I don't know where
Stop.
All this is.
Stop. You went back for your surgery. You know you can stay with me anytime you want. I have 5 houses in the city.
And then ta-ta. Yeah, and
mumbo
then
sauce
ta-ta.
Is good though.
Yeah. And then slide.
Okay.
Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing?
Yeah, it's good. It's so good. So good.
Go,
DJ Dan's like a little kid. I don't know how to describe it. Look at this. All
right. Four. And down. Good. And slide. Here we go. One.
Time's over, bro. Your time is over, bro.
Yeah, I got a problem with you, man.
Your time, what you got a problem with me?
I got
me?
A problem with you. Me and you, we got to talk later.
About what?
You got some things to talk
what
about.
What we got to talk about, bro?
Yeah, back up, bro.
Your time is over, bro.
I know where you haul is.
Your time is over. Your time is over.
I know where
bro.
You haul is.
Back it up.
I know what Walmart you parked
your
it
time
at.
Time is over, bro. Get out of here. You sweating bullets. I'm doing nothing. Over. Yeah. Oh, that's how you do it, huh?
Yeah. Yeah. Do something about it. Do something about it.
Okay. I'll see you on the dance floor.
You know, fuck all the expectations, man. I'm just go out there. I'm just fucking try and do my best and smile and laugh through it all. And look, man, if that's not enough, man, fuck the judges.
Not David. Agent head so
fuck
goddamn
fuck all the
big.
Judges. Whoever the judges are, I'm not sure who they are at, but fuck them. And fuck the crowd, too, if they're not fucking with the performance. Fuck all of them. Fuck Kai for presenting this idea right here, man, and pushing it forward, because without him, we wouldn't be doing this. And huge fuck you to Shane, man, for giving me 2 hours to plan and choreograph this whole dance in 2 hours. It's 90 seconds.
I'm gonna try to hit it.
Like, fuck all of it.
Three demons at once. Nigga, you wouldn't even know what to do with that, bro. Relax. Gil, what are you gonna do with three demons, bro? That's too much for you. You might fuck around and die. You're right. Nigga, cause I'm a fucking virgin, bruh. Nigga, there hasn't been one demon. Cause I'm a fucking virgin. But you? You? I don't know about you. You could be capping. We don't know you. The fuck are you talking about? Because I'm a... Like, you didn't prove your point. See, a nigga like me, that's the thing. Okay, y'all clown me for being a virgin, but all y'all niggas is ran through. All y'all niggas is ran through. Like, you letting bitch after bitch after bitch in. Me? I got VIP dick. You feel me? I got VIP, I got VIP shit. I got, limited edition shit. Y'all niggas can't even get. Y'all hoes can't even get, okay? Okay? You can stay ran through. Y'all can stay ran through, but me, I'm straight, bro. I'm straight with all that, bro. I don't care. What are you talking about more controlled than me? Nigga, you don't even know me. What are you talking about? What do you mean by no control? What do you mean by no control? Talk about it. Talk about it right now.
Oh my God. God damn, nigga. I never seen a nigga get jiggy like that. God damn.
I'll ride a bitch face. I don't care. And when you get, fuck, bro. Never mind. I was going to say some crazy shit. Never mind, bro. I was going to say
How was this performance? Come on.
I didn't see it, but I felt it and it was incredible.
How do you think you did?
I was nervous, you know? And I think really, man, at the end of the day, it's all about execution. So we just came out here and we tried to execute.
Shaida and Tuesday, I feel like that was first place worthy. I'm not going to lie. Can you please tell me how y'all feel about this?
Come on, execution. Yeah. That was a nice performance that I loved.
Did Agent do a fucking split? I peeped that. Oh.
Yeah, that was
That was a nice performance. That I love the energy that y'all brought from beginning. We was over here like, what they about to do? You look like you got a little trick up your sleeve. You gave us a little split jump in the air at the end there. Just slide like you. I love how you guys perform together. I love your chemistry and the energy.
Bro, I don't
That was
know.
Fun.
No.
I wanted to see what y'all were going to do next. Y'all had me like, okay, what y'all doing? What's it? That was great. I enjoyed that. You gave me some energy. Thank you.
Hey, I just want to say, man, that was a great performance. 10 out of 10. Again, for sure. I ain't expect the toe touch slide. Yeah, I mean, I thought you almost slid off the stage, but you saved yourself. And the biggest thing, my favorite part, was when she said she couldn't see it, but she felt it. I think, bruh, I really think.
I have no hoes. I have no hoes, bro. I don't know where y'all get this fucking assumption that I'm just the fucking biggest pimp in Maryland. But I have nobody likes me, bro. You know what happened to my roster, bro? They all left me, bro. They all left me. I either ghosted them or they all left me.
A lot of women gonna feel that. She couldn't see it, but she felt it. God damn, I felt that shit. All right, now we on to the next contestants, and this one is special. Oh my God. I won't lie to all feels, nigga.
You know, someone was in that rehearsals. Phantom wasn't here. He didn't show up again. You know what I'm saying? But
what? Did you just say Phantom not here?
I got word.
Yeah, y'all need
somebody to fill in.
Apparently, I got word that Phantom with the cannon has showed up this morning.
We gonna be last. They going next. Oh.
So if you like chopped cheeses, scream. Yeah!
Hey, Phantom and Jess. Can y'all please come out today?
It is not Phantom.
I don't even know why you're warming up. Your partner not even here.
At all. Be my partner.
I'm currently injured.
Who the fuck was that, Zan Man?
Next, I want you to raise your hands and get sturdy for the next person. KC3000 and Aries, please come out.
You on my dick. Get off my dick.
My bad, bro.
All right. Now, you know, you really.
What you mean by this? What's this?
I used to talk this shit yesterday.
Yep. Mm-hmm. So you'll hit that doom, doom, doom. Step, period. Yes.
Okay, bet. Cool.
T, B. Yeah. Yeah.
Of course, Kai gets the stallion.
I'm out of that shit. I'm a problem right now. I'm in my natural state right now. You feel what I'm saying? This is a professional dancing. You feel what I'm saying? So I'm a little bit in my natural state right quick. Nigga sound like Chris Breezy. I ain't gonna cap. Like Trey Songz a little bit. That ain't one. So cap, I'm getting distracted by the.
Ah, and the click, ah.
You been on my mind.
Yes.
But.
Yes, do it a little slower because it's.
Okay.
You been on my mind.
Day of, we gotta dance. It's gonna be a big ass crowd, I'm pretty sure. So I gotta learn to focus on everything. You know what I'm saying?
The name of the band is called AMP Dancing with the Stars. What the fuck?
My dance instructor, Aries, she's a really great dancer. Off rip, I can already tell. She flows well with it, you feel me? She makes me feel it. She makes me like, the human of my mind. Like, she makes me feel it like she really been on my mind. You feel what I'm saying? It's like, when we dance, she has like this eye contact. She,
oh,
I
nigga.
Don't know, I ain't gonna lie.
My camera covering it. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Sorry, chat. My camera covering it. Y'all forgive me, right, though? Y'all forgive me, though, right? Right? Yes? AMP Dancing with the Stars. I finna move it back though. Fuck y'all niggas. Webcam, nigga. The fuck? Oh, shit. Yo, Andrew, thank you for the 2 months. Who else has 2 months? Who else is on 2 months? Gil? Medusa?
Eye contact during conversation is one thing, but eye contact during dancing? Oh yeah, now I'm horny.
Huh?
Huh? Some shit? Fuck are you doing here?
Bruh, I
can y'all niggas dance for real though? Or is y'all just like, two left feet, lanky ass, no talent having ass, no rhythm having ass niggas? Let me know, cause I can dance.
I did not miss you.
I could dance when I'm like in that mood.
Last few days,
not like off rip type shit.
Nigga,
bro, I was so glad to not, you know, you playing that New York bullshit.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Real bro.
The nigga chose the last week of us being in the crib to post a video. Mm. Bro, you're literally useless, bro. I'm so glad you replaced me as an editor too, bro. Cause
that last few videos, that's been on point.
You, bro.
Don't take no talent though, like.
You know you would've put some trash.
Like anybody.
Yeah, step.
I'm talking about like fucking, like some, I don't know, some like crazy shit. Like, I don't know. What those niggas be doing in those dancing videos? Music. Or like, rap. Music. Dance. Bro, I used to fucking watch these religiously, bro. Pull up.
Bet 20 more, I hit the first row. Freaky bitch on go, she gone off the road. Run up in your house like I'm commando.
I don't shake ass. I don't shake ass. Y'all do that, but not me.
Taking out the Glock to stand on.
I don't know, nigga. Can y'all dance? The fuck? It doesn't have to be specifically this, but like, can y'all dance? I'm not asking y'all to dance, but like, do y'all know how to dance type shit? Big Evil Choppa is crazy. These niggas look like the ghetto Power Rangers. Where the fuck were we at?
Bro, like six of us heard that shit back there.
Come on, I mean, it's pretty useless.
He's not useless.
That's not dancing. Oh my god, y'all niggas so annoying. Like on some, bro, getting ass thrown on you is not fucking dancing, bro. I'm talking like some fucking Chris Brown or some fucking bullshit like that.
I say it all the time, useless. Come on, no, say it now.
I can dance in guts. Y'all niggas are.
It's useless.
Nasty, bro. Y'all, I can tell y'all ran through. That's how I can tell, bro.
Hi, I'm a positive person. All I do.
My entire chat just some.
You know, preach positivity, prostitutes, bro.
Or some shit.
I'm so sorry that you fucking useless, nigga.
He's already in his element.
Yeah.
You can't let this.
Y'all niggas.
Just, he gonna win. He already know how to get started.
Y'all niggas got all this energy. Got all this energy.
I'll buy some
for my stream, bro.
I need you to accidentally spill it before he performs, and we'll try our best to clean it up, but we'll.
All this energy, bro.
Also, tomatoes.
Tomatoes.
Ooh.
Oh my god. Oh my
god. We don't hit the folks or whoa like you kids.
That's fire as fuck. Fuck this nigga, man. Fuck Kai Cena.
I appreciate it.
Yo, get the.
Yeah. Keep big sucking each other, bro.
Fuck out of here. Yeah, bro, when women come around, Kai Cena is a different breed.
Exactly.
I swear to God.
Exactly. He was just saying a different level. He was saying positive things
the
to
whole
me.
Time. Yeah,
but as soon as he get in front of her, he changed, he switch up.
Now you're useless all of a sudden.
Just
a fat ass. Yeah. She has a fat ass, bro. It's true.
She's a
woman.
Like, can y'all niggas like do some, know what I'm saying, like, know what I'm saying, some groovy shit, like in the middle of the club type shit. Or like, in the middle of the club, what y'all niggas doing? Y'all get sent to the fucking middle of the dance floor, alright? Y'all get in the circle. What y'all doing? Off rip. What's y'all first dance move? What y'all doing? Alright, what you doing then? What you doing then? Y'all niggas just standing around me? Me? I get lit. In the middle of the club, what y'all doing? Y'all not doing nothing. Y'all scary, bro. Y'all all scary. Y'all can't dance for shit. Y'all dance like Ty. Y'all dance like Ty, bro. Y'all not doing shit, bro. Just I'm not potlucking.
As we start closing in,
But what you doing though? What you doing though? So you don't dance, Andrew? You don't dance? Just say you can't dance.
Going on to the final steps of the dances, it all came down to memorizing.
That's all y'all gotta say.
Delivery. You feel what I'm saying?
That's all y'all gotta say.
The more and more we practiced, the more and more I began to get it. Things started to flow even better. I started to pick up the mistakes.
I'm not pop-locking.
And making it, you know,
clean
and straight to the point. And I'm very confident that we gonna win this one. No cap.
Won't you come vibe with me real quick? Yeah.
You been on my mind, I can't dodge it lately. You gotta know, I know, got you way too late. Welcome to my mind. And you know I see right through that, so don't fight it. Yeah, I've been through the mud and I'm cleaner than a bitch. The one last forever, you should probably take a pic. She know who she is, got me acting like this. But I can't focus. Just say I'll have it all.
This is fucking, disgusting, bro. Of course, the main character gotta steal the show, bro.
Tyson, can I get you back out here? Aries, can I get you back out here? That performance was aight, I guess. Let's see, how'd you feel you did?
I feel like we both did good as a team. We did great. You know, we just give it all.
I feel like we killed it. I feel like you killed it. He remembered the steps. He executed it, and he was feeling it.
Good job, Aries. You carried that nigga.
Shida,
what do you think about Kai's performance?
You seem real comfortable. You like he was in the element. It was a lot of moments that were really nice. I think my favorite was the that was the one. That was the one. It was fun to watch. That was dope. I loved it.
Thank you.
Hey man, you know, I just want to say that was real good, man. That was real good. I think my favorite part, you know, was, you know,
the study part?
Yeah. Okay. Whenever she's, I stay too study.
Yeah, whenever she's, I stay too study. Like, yeah.
Yeah, that part. That was probably my favorite part, man. That was hard. And y'all look like y'all just meant for each other.
No,
like y'all
more.
Just, yeah. Like y'all just.
We got the chemistry.
Yeah, like, that was good. I like that.
Let's give a round of applause for all the performers that came out today, including Phantom. All right, so after this, we're gonna see who is the final vote and who is the final winner. So we could all exit, but after this, we're gonna bring everyone out to see who won.
So first place, I got Cop. Second place, I got Duke.
Hold on.
Third place, I got Agent. Fourth place, I got Davis.
Agent first, bro.
Oh, shit.
Agent first? Agent okay. Definitely first, bro.
Yeah.
You see the split jump, bro?
You like see men do splits?
Nah.
It's okay, brother.
Thank you so much, everybody, for coming out. Come on now. Please applaud your own self. Come on now. That's the only word I know. Saida, Tusi, I also wanted to give a big thanks for our, you know, judges as well. Yeah. And at last, and definitely not least, can we get our performers to come over here and y'all get them a round of applause as well. Now, after this, you know, great, I mean, y'all did great, except Kai, but I think everybody else did great, you know what I'm saying? And I really wanted to say that. Great job, bro. After what I seen yesterday, you know what I'm saying? Y'all definitely stepped it up. You know what I'm saying? I definitely seen improvement, especially you, Davis. Especially you. So, first, I'm going to say who comes up second. Like, who comes up second? We're going to say the runner-up winner first, because I'm introducing the winners right now. I'm introducing the winners. So, Shaq, can you come out with the A&P belt, my brother?
Yeah.
God damn.
Okay.
God damn.
Who the fuck is this nigga? This nigga look like the fucking, what does this
right
nigga
now,
look like?
Introducing the winners. So, Shaq, can you come out with the A&P belt, my brother?
He look like somebody.
Yeah. God damn.
This nigga look like the, penguin from Happy Feet. Or that surfing penguin. How the fuck you spell penguin? The fat one, though. The fat one. Bitch.
Now, first, after that very good improvement, I mean, goddamn, I want to say my runner-up is Agent and Danny. You know what I'm saying? Everybody, step back. That's not, you know what I'm saying? Step back. Step back. That's not. Runner-up, you know what I'm saying?
We're in second place?
Okay.
Fuck.
Yo, what the fuck? What?
You print watching, bro?
Now, Shaq, I now want you to walk and hold your, you know, walk over the A&P belt to the winner.
Hey, fuck
Duke,
it. Whatever feels
Duke,
natural.
You did great. And I just want to say, Kaisenet, you are the winner of this competition. Oh, shit.
This is some bullshit. I'm tired of watching the main character win all the time. Fucking main character comes.
Yo, Emmy! We did this shit, man! You feel what I'm saying? We going to Hollywood!
Fucking main character cry, bro.
Hey,
did it again.
Yeah, so what the fuck we do? Take your ass back to D Block, nigga!
First off, them niggas, you wasn't supposed to win it. I feel like my nigga Davis got cheated. Bro, you really did your shit out there, my nigga. Like, the shirt and all, bro. You know?
Yo, you see? Wait, hold on, audience. You see, this is what's wrong with our black brothers today. They see another black man win and automatically want to put us down. Use a bitch. Use a bitch, nigga. Look at me. Look at me. Do a backflip, nigga. Do a backflip now. Look at your shirt. Look at your shirt. I can't take you serious. You look like what?
Damn! not funny.